Hey world, I'm here in Bansko, Bulgaria, living for a couple of months as I find some grounding in the midst of a huge year of travel. And I just want to make a video. I've been thinking a lot about what it means to experience our reality as a reflection of our inner world. And it is so true. It is so true more and more. And I've kind of been alluding to this on like Instagram stories a bit, but like honestly, I don't really know what my relationship is with that app. I don't know. I just like doing regular old school videos. Anyways, just really, really, really seeing how our experiences, my experiences, I can own for myself, are fully and completely a reflection of my inner beliefs, my inner programming, my mindsets. Some of the past patterns that I may have been running for a while keep repeating themselves in the outside world. And it's very interesting because in the past I used to say, okay, well, I've just got to change XYZ. I just have to change this thing outside and then I'll be happy and then I'll have the result that I want. Or then I'll feel like I'm closer to being in my purpose or I'm closer to success or whatever that might be. Or closer to the business that I want to be building or the relationship that I want to be in. And it's not about changing things on the outside at all, at all. And I think deep down in some way, we all know this at a visceral level that we are generating our experience through our consciousness. We are generating our experience through the ways that we carry our past through the habitual ways in which we wake up in the morning and step into the same pattern, step into the same belief, step into the same personality. We kind of forget that we have the ability to be whoever we want to be at any given day. Like we can wake up today and step into a completely different identity. So I guess what I'm getting at is I'm just thinking a lot more these days about how our identity and what we believe about ourselves is what's really creating our experience on the outside. And I just want to reiterate, it is not selfish to spend time in self-inquiry. It is not selfish to spend time really thinking about what is my identity? What are the beliefs that I hold about myself, about what I'm worthy of, about what is a match for me? Because when we spend time thinking about this, we're able to click and say, oh, I'm holding on to this past identity, which doesn't feel true anymore. I can up level and create a new way of thinking and being that's going to help me to be a higher form of energy in the world. That's going to help serve others. A lot of the times we're frustrated because we're stuck because we're not living our purpose. We don't feel like we're making the difference that we want to make, or our lives aren't full of the meaning and impact that we want them to have. And so spending this time looking at our identity is hugely impactful. Everything that we do on the outside begins on the inside. I know I said that before, but just thinking a lot about this and also thinking a lot about creating a way to really rewire my mindset and belief system from the inside out, like really, really do it. Do the damn thing. Like dig deep enough to make that shit happen. Sorry, I keep playing with my hair. It's been a while since I made a video and cut my bangs also. Anyhow. Just trying to be real, just trying to be like no more of this, got it all together. I don't know, got this mindset shit figured out. No, I don't. I definitely, 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 definitely don't. But what I do know is I feel committed to doing the work, to really, really excavate what needs to change. And I want to share that journey because that's the work that I want to do in the world, is to help others to transform their world from the inside out, to experience empowerment and purpose and vitality and joy and love and connection. But it starts in here. It starts in here. And I'll share more about this in another video, what sort of inspired this, but I just wanted to give you that reminder that your identity is malleable and you can shift that whenever you want. So, what are you identifying as today? And is that serving your highest joy and purpose? And if not, how can you change it?